This next song is called Nights, and I just think you guys should enjoy it.
Can the drummer get a little less of the bass vocal?
Just because it's our pretty much only positive song we're playing tonight. Not saying they're not all good, because they are, but this is the only one positive. Thank you.